Are you in love?
Yes.
There I was again tonight, forcing laughter, fake.
And you shouldn't go home until you and Fred Bowen are properly engaged.
Yes, and until I completed all of my painting
walls
lessons.
Walls of insincerity, shifting eyes and vacancy, vanished when I saw your face. All I can see is
there's a girl out there.
No, there is not.
Yes. Mr. Brooke, there's a girl.
I'm
Amy.
Across
the room, your silhouette starts to make its way to me.
May I ask your last portion with me?
Passing
notes in secrecy. You're not engaged, I hope.
No.
And hello, Amy, I'm Lori.
Enchanting to me.
Amy.
You.
I waited an hour.
I go, so I might as well stay and play you a little longer. You can bear it. In fact, I think it agrees with you.
Amy, please. Amy.
Do you want to know what I honestly think of you? I despise you.
I despise you.
Lori!
Is
the day of the beach? With your money, talent, beauty, and
my own beauty, I'm beautiful.
Like that little vanity.
Tell
the
girl that I want this painting purchased for me immediately.
Lord, it seems so romantic. You have a talent. I feel sorry for you, I really do. I just wish you'd die better.
You don't have to feel sorry for me, and you'll feel the same way one day.
What are you doing?
I'm looking at you. What's he doing?
Fred Bowen, ladies and gentlemen!
If you're in store, it's just here. You're right. How do I look like? All right?
You're beautiful.
He's gone.
To London.
What do you need to discuss with him? I despise you.
You are beautiful. Don't marry him.
What?
Don't marry him.
Why?
What? You know why.
I have been second to Joe my whole life in everything. And I will not be the person you settle for just because you cannot have her. I won't do it. I won't, not when I've spent my entire life loving you.
Is it nothing to do with you? As long as you love him.
I just told Fred Long a little bit.
Couldn't let you travel alone for that much, being sister. Even if you despise me.
How
about
you? Did she bother you all the way from Europe
to Japan? Yes, but I wasn't.
I'm not married yet.
I'm not married
yet. And you are under no obligation to say or do anything.
I'm not getting my wife out of that question.
I just didn't love him as I should.
Joe, I want to say one thing and then we'll put it away forever. I've always loved you.